Have you got your medication so I can book it in?
Medication?
Medication. Tablets.
Are you thinking my mum? I don't know, my mum tells me.
Do you think she's put it in a bag somewhere or in your case? For me to look. Can I have a look in your case?
I think so, yeah.
Oh no, I've got these keys. Well, did your mum pack you then?
I don't remember my mum.
Now, Joe. Toothpaste. Oh, this isn't that one. Are you still taking medication?
Yeah.
Yeah. I would have, not now, because she's just dropped you off, hasn't she?
Oh.
So, I won't be a minute. You haven't put it nowhere, have you? No. Strange. Okay.
I rabbits or moonlight cows. This is why, in my opinion, rabbits make some of the greatest pets in the world, because of their peaceful nature. The reason rabbits are mostly silent is because they are prey animals. Silence is one of their best defense mechanisms against predators, allowing them to remain discreet. Sadly, the lack of a voice is also one of the reasons rabbits are so mistreated, abused, and neglected. Nonetheless, rabbits do possess other ways of communicating their feelings to other bunnies and to you. And on occasion, you'll hear a little something slip out you never thought you'd hear. So in this video, we're going to examine all the sounds that rabbits make and what exactly they mean. Before we begin, please subscribe, like, and hit that bell for unlimited bunny content. The first sound we have is the almighty, all-glorious rabbit cub. This sound has become so synonymous with rabbit behavior that even the common name Thumper is derived from it. The thump is used by rabbits to warn other rabbits of danger nearby. Occasionally, the domestic rabbit can make a thump as a sign of protest, indicating they are upset with or scared of them. Take their thump seriously and try to comfort the rabbit during this time. Sneezing. Rabbits sneeze because their nasal passages may become irritated. The cause of the irritation can be many things, from pollen to dust to even bits of their own hay and fur. A sick rabbit may sneeze if they have a respiratory infection. Chronic sneezing should be examined by the medical. Next, we have grunting. Yep, these delicate angels can also wake up on the wrong side of the bed. Usually, this grunting stems from being somewhat annoyed or grumpy, especially if they are hangry. It's them saying, "Give me the darn treat already," or "Get out of my way." Snoring. Yep, this sounds pretty much what you think it sounds like. A cute little snort while a bunny is deep in their sleep. Snoring is rare and maybe more prevalent in a bunny with respiratory issues. However, occasionally, a snoring bunny is completely harmless. Purring. A rabbit purr is not the same as a cat purr at all, but possesses the same meaning. When a rabbit purrs, they will lightly click their teeth together. This usually occurs when they feel extreme pleasure and tranquility, such as when you pet or massage them in all the right places, or even when they're dreaming a great dream. It's their way of saying, please, don't stop. Keep doing what you're doing. In which case, keep doing what you're doing. Whimpering. Rabbits will whine for a couple of reasons. One, they might not want to be handled. Whining can also be a sign of protest or fear, or being uninterested in another rabbit's advances. On occasion, a slight whimper can mean your rabbit is enjoying your affection. This is probably more of a moan than anything. Gulping. Weirdly, it almost feels like bunnies can gulp louder than humans. They love their water, and they will take in more than their little throats can handle if they're that thirsty. But gulping also just means they're really enjoying the experience of hydration. Growling. Similar to grunting, but a little bit more intense. Growls are rare, unless your bunny really feels threatened, angry, or stressed. You may be invading their territory and they're telling you to back off, or maybe they're about to fight another rabbit. Aggressive behavior will most likely ensue, so watch out. Screaming occurs when a rabbit is undergoing extreme trauma, pain, or is under attack. A rabbit will scream over and over like an alarm call to warn other rabbits of danger, even if it is trapped with a predator. You may also think it sounds like whining, but it's not. Some rabbits have screamed right before their death. Hope that your rabbit never makes this noise, and if they do, find out the source of the problem and fix it immediately. Squeaking. Squeaking generally only occurs within newborn baby bunnies. The activity and noisy squeaking of healthy babies triggers the mother's maternal instincts. One of these instincts can include a feeding session. Like pigs, bunnies can oink, although some people also refer to it as honking. Either way, oinking is pure bliss. It's literally your rabbit really digging your massage while they doze off in your arms. Usually make when feeding their babies, although sometimes you can hear it from a bunny who's just simply content. You might also hear it when a rabbit is sleeping or when they're stuffing their face with their favorite food. Well, bunnies, that's it for today's video. I hope you learned something new. And our question of the day is, what is the most common sound you hear from your rabbit? Comment down below. Don't forget to subscribe, like, hit the bell for unlimited bunny content, and we'll see you all soon. Bye. I mean, that bunny, it just like twerking midair. Just flat out twerking. Hey, bunnies and bunny lovers, welcome back to the channel where all things bunny are made possible. I'm really excited about today's video because I feel like I need something lighthearted right now. And binkies are one of the coolest things that you will ever catch a bunny doing. I kind of put it up there with flops and kisses. Those are like my personal favorite bunny behaviors. Now for those of you who don't know what binkies are, let's say you're new to the channel, new to bunnies, a binky is basically the epitome of bunny happiness, ultimate bunny euphoria, and it consists of them doing hops and twists in the air and kicking up their feet and flicking their head, and it just means that they're really, really excited. I hate that bunnies are constantly misconstrued as boring, lacking a personality. The truth is, seeing a bunny binky is really seeing their personality shine. And I just, it needs to be highlighted, in my opinion. So that's why I'm really excited for this video today. I asked you guys to send me your favorite binkies of all time, whether it was your personal bunny or another bunny, a TikTok bunny, etc. And I also included my favorite binky of all time, so that will come at the end. You'll have to wait and see for that. But these are the top 10. And by the way, guys, this is like not a serious compilation, so like I'm so sorry if I couldn't include you. There were so many submissions, so many TikToks, and I might make another one of these in the future. Again, these were just sort of the best ones visually. I also want to mention that, you know, binkies are more prevalent in younger bunnies. So senior rabbits don't do as many, and so you shouldn't feel bad if your adult or senior rabbit is not doing binkies 24/7. It doesn't mean they're depressed or anything like that. It's just that as they age, they're like humans, you know? They become more sedentary. Please, you guys know the drill. Subscribe, smash the like button, hit that little bell to be notified for all the unlimited bunny content in the world. Let's hop right into this video. So starting at number 10, this was a submission. Let's go ahead and take a look. Oh my gosh. See, in this one, this bunny, you can just tell they are absolutely basking in their freedom. And it's so beautiful to watch. They are just loving that grass. Oh my gosh. How precious is that? That is such a happy bunny. And the amount of space that they have is really conducive to these binkies, guys. Much love to Yoda the Flopsy Bunny. Okay, here, it's gonna get really, really good, I promise. Coming in at number 9. Massive. These were like micro binkies, and that bunny is just enjoying that area rug. Very, very cute. I love the booty wiggles. Now I love these slow motion ones. I'm gonna play that again. See that this person has laid out a little blinky for this bunny, and that is where they're going to feel safe and comfortable doing this sort of thing. So that was very, very cute. I love the slow-mo.
Goodbye. Thank you for watching the video. Goodbye. Shalom. Farewell. Goodbye.